NASA Langley's enormous hangar was first created to house research aircraft in 1951 under the guidance of the National Advisory Committee for Aeronautics. The 1960s were a time of preparation for space exploration with President Kennedy's challenge to go to the moon. Although every building on center was involved with the mission, the hangar was a major center of activity. The Rendezvous Docking Simulator was installed in 1963 to train Gemini and Apollo astronauts in docking procedures before attempting to land on the moon. Today, Langley's hangar specializes in flight and earth science research. Using a fleet of research aircraft and unmanned aerial vehicles, commonly known as UAVs, NASA can conduct this kind of research around the world. Langley uses a surrogate UAV to test autonomous flight that could lead to aerial transport of cargo and civilians in cities. Aircraft and UAVs can be equipped with tools like LIDAR, or light detection and ranging, which shoots laser pulses that track Earth's cloud cover, water vapor, and aerosols in the atmosphere. Langley uses atmospheric LIDAR to probe the atmosphere and gain new insights about clouds and particles that affect Earth's weather, climate, and air quality. Research aircraft are also used to improve performance of the next generation LIDAR systems by doing underflights for the Calypso satellite. Calypso is a LIDAR satellite that allows scientists to predict and account for the effects of Earth's atmospheric conditions. Earth science research, like the research conducted through Langley's hangar, is yielding vital insights into our home, the Earth.